Because one thing we don't want to happen, you know, when teenagers at that important age, if you got them scattered, it's hard to bring them back in. So we got to keep them busy and working for Jesus. And Jesus is going to get all the praise. So first we will have the praise dancer followed by the flag. Amen?
Amen.